Hey everybody, it's here. Our boot camp has arrived. 21 days. We are working every single muscle in the body for 21 days straight. Now, if you did the last real time challenge with me, you will know that they were 45 minutes long, 50 minutes long, an hour long. And we read your feedback and we have brought you shorter workouts. But for those of you that want to stick to that long 45 minutes, you just need to press play twice. Okay, so keep that in mind. If you want to go all out and you want to keep it long, we have made it so those of you out there that do want the advanced version, you just do it again. Okay, what do you need to know? We are going to be working every single muscle in your body. We are going to make you faster. We are going to make you leaner. You're going to make you more toned. We're bringing you diet challenges. It's all happening this time. Hopefully, we're getting closer and closer to perfecting this, that we are delivering the best online workout you can find. So, the burnouts. Every single day, we're going to do a burnout at the end of every routine. So you're going to get the main workout completely free as always. If you want to join in with the burnouts for your inner thighs, your outer thighs, your abdominals, and really see differences, really see changes, they come with the guide. So you need to go on the website, go on the Pinterest, go on Facebook. You will find the guide and they are all in there. So after each workout, I am just going to go and I'm going to burn out those muscles to make sure that I am getting the maximum results and I'm making sure that my body is really working to its best every single day. So if you want to do that with me, that's what you need to do right now. You need to go and get the guide and that's where they'll be. So that's it. It's day one. 30 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. We're going to go through full body and it's going to be awesome. Are you ready? Let's go. So we're on Venice Beach and it's day one. That means it's 30 seconds on with a 10 second rest. Now, as you've noticed, I'm in sand. So I've got to mix up my workout a little bit, which means I can't skip. Now, if I was doing this in my house or in the gym or wherever you're doing this, I'm going to skip. So if you've got your skipping ropes, that's what you can do. Or you can do what I'm going to do, which is high knees. So you can pick which exercise you want, or you can do whatever you want, whatever cardio you choose to do. Even if you just want to march, if you're a beginner, feel free to do that. All I want you to do is get through this. All I want you to do is achieve day one. See if you like it, see if you enjoyed it, and I just want you to come back for day two. That's what I want. I want you to finish this feeling awesome. Okay, so go as hard as you can. Even if you only do one on each exercise, even if you have to modify to the most basic beginner level, I don't care. I just want you in the game to start and I just want you back for day two. That's it. Okay, so 30 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. You're gonna start, so you've got 10 seconds to get yourself prepped, okay? I am going to do your first exercise and then I'm going to do high knees while you do the exercise I have just done. It's all on the website at bodyrock.tv. So if you didn't get that, head to there, read the instructions and then press play. Are we ready? I hope you've got the guide because I'm going straight into the burnout after this. So make sure you've got it. Make sure you're prepped before you even start this. Make sure you're prepped. Okay? 30 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. I'm going to put this here so I can count you down. Okay, you've got 10 seconds. I'm going to start with the first exercise. 4, 3, 2, last one. You're going to jump, go out, cross push-ups. 2. So jump up, go out, cross push-ups. 20 seconds. Go out, oh, cross push-ups. Nearly missed my cross then. 14 seconds. You should be skipping or you should be doing high knees. Whichever one you want to do. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, last one. Ready? So that's the exercise you're going to do for 30 seconds. 5. If you need to go down onto your knees, that's fine. 3, 2, last one. Let's go. High knees for me. So I'm going to do it on the sand, I think. Oh no, I'll do it on my back. It's easier on my back. 20 seconds. Now the sand obviously is making my workout a lot more challenging. So you might be able to go a bit faster than me. That's fine. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, last one. So you go back into your skipping or your high knees. So Let's start getting some weight involved. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Bicep curl, hammer curl, then you come up, take it out. Bicep curl, hammer curl, come up, take it out. Bicep, hammer, come up, take it out. Bicep, 12 seconds, hammer, come up, take it out. 7 seconds, come on, keep skipping, or marching, or jogging, whatever you've chosen to do. 2, last one. Okay, let me see it. Get some weight involved. I'm going back to my high knees. 4, 3, 2, let's go. High knees, this is very difficult on this bag, but I'm gonna go with it. 24, 23. So, bicep curl, then a hammer curl, then come up and out to the side. That's what you should be doing right now. 12, seem to have a helicopter overhead. 10, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, let's go. So legs are wide. You're gonna come in, take it out. Keep your legs nice and wide. Keep going, you should be skipping or marching or jogging. Keep your head high, your abs in, and breathe. When you do this next one, I want you to keep your ass low. Keep your legs wide and pull those abdominals in. Head in line with the spine. 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. 8 seconds. Get ready. I want to see your frog jumps. 3, 2, 1, let's go. High knees. It's very wobbly. Push. Come on, go. Keep that ass down. Keep those abdominals in. Really drive those feet up to the elbows. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. Get ready to skip. Have a drink if you need one. Like that chest press. Okay. Chest press with our legs out. Now, if you can't do this move, you're just going to stick with the chest press. If not, you're going to take your legs out. Up. Come on. Get skipping. You're nearly there. You're halfway. Push. 5 seconds. 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. Let me see it. Chest press. Try and get some weight advanced. Definitely get some weight involved. 2, 1, high knees or jog. So you should be lying down. If you can, try and get the legs out. You can bend the knees. That'll make it a bit easier. And try and get that chest press. Get some weight involved. I'm just trying to concentrate on not falling off this bag. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Awesome. Get ready. Cardio section. Go all out. Okay. This is an advanced move, but I'm going to show you an alternative. So you're going to squat down, triceps, come back up. Squat, triceps, come back up. Here's your alternative. You're going to stay low and just come up and take it down. Advanced, up, take it down. 12 seconds, come on. Get skipping. Get those knees up a bit higher. Make it a bit quicker. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. Let me see them. Pick your level. 3, 2, last one. Let's go. High knees. Abs in. Come on, keep going, keep going. push. 12 seconds. 10. Come on, get those triceps working. All the way down. 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. Elevated push up. Okay, this is your next one. You don't have to do this elevated if you don't want. So you're gonna push up, touch your toe. Push up, touch your toe. Push up, touch your toe. So you can stay with the push-ups or you can try to add on. Go to the floor if you're just starting with us. Go on your knees. My push-ups are more like tricep push-ups because of the bag, but that's okay. And I'm wobbling, so it's making it more challenging, but that's okay. You just gotta go with what you've got. So let me see here. 3, 2, 1, let's go all the way. You gotta go with what you've got and work hard. Push. Abs are in. 15 seconds, push, go. Come on, try and touch that toe. Just give me one. If you're just starting, just try once on the floor. 4, 3, 2, last one. I'm enjoying the challenge. It's good. Okay, next one. So you're gonna go behind, club push up. So just give this a go. The further out you are with your knees, the more challenging this is. 15, 13, come on, push. 10, should be skipping or high knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. Let me see it. I wanna see those clap push-ups. I wanna see you use your arms, drive yourself up. So looking what's next so I can be quick. Go, high knees. Come on your knees. Get those push-ups. If you can do them on your feet, then you do that. If you can do actual proper full-on clap push-ups, smash them out. 15 seconds. Push, go. Come on, grit your teeth. I know your arms might be a little bit tired if you're just beginning with us, but just keep going. See it through. Last one. Well done. Just gonna blow my nose. The sand is getting up my nose. So, star push-ups. So you're gonna go opposite to opposite. Really drive up, touch. Drive up and touch. Touch. Come on, keep going. Should be skipping, 15 seconds. Really open up wide as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Let me see it. Add some weight if you need this a little bit harder. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Get them high knees in. Now because I can't see the floor, I'm a tiny bit wobbly. So I'm just being very cautious when putting my feet. Don't want any accidents, always make sure that you are safe. Land softly. Come on, get those abs involved. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, last one. Good job, really good job. Let's get some legs involved. This is gonna be very challenging on sand, but that's okay. So frog jumps, wide legs, all the way, touch the floor. Knees slightly pointed out, toes don't go over, knees don't go over your toes, you sit back. Frog jumps, wide frog jumps, 14, push, drive from the bottom, 10 seconds, 9, come on, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Try and touch the floor every single time. I want you working those inner and outer thighs as much as possible. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Frog jumps. So many noises here. Come on, push, 20 seconds. You've got this. Really open up on those legs. Sit back, check your form. Make sure your abs are in, your back is flat. Breathe. You've got 8 seconds. 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. Got to make sure these are secure for this one. So you can either do these on the floor or use your equalizer. It's entirely up to you. Pike push-ups, hands face inwards. Working those shoulders. Pull your abs in. Slight bend in the knees. Come on, you should be skipping. Your knees should be high. Whatever you're doing, go hard. Okay, here's your alternative. This is your alternative for beginners. Got it? You got 5 seconds. Find it. You got 3 seconds. Put yourself there. Let's go. Come on, push. You got this. All the way. You're all over it. You're warm now. You should be able to go a bit faster. Push a bit harder. Challenge yourself a bit more. Push. Go. This is day one and we're in. Let's go. Nice work. Okay, put your bag in the middle. You're going to do one push-up, come back, touch. One push-up, come in, pike, touch. So try and keep your legs straight, working those hamstrings. Pull your abs in at the top. 10 seconds. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Try and touch in between your feet, your legs. That's where I want you to be touching. I want you to really extend the body, really stretch the body out. 3, 2, let's go. I'm not quitting, you're not quitting. Keep going, keep pushing. Come on, push. Move. 16 seconds. Keep going. Come on, really push up. Drive yourself back. Don't quit. 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. You did well. Here's your next one. So, star jump, surfer, turn, star jump, surfer, turn, star push up, surfer jump, turn. That's what you're doing. This is what you're doing. Here's your alternative. Come in. That's your alternative. Advanced, I don't want to see that. I want to see you go all out. If I can do it in sand, you can do it on floor. 3, 2, last one. Got sand everywhere. 3, 2, last one, let's go. Come on, get that surfer jump in. Try for that push-up, try to be fast. Try to be light on your feet. 15 seconds. 10 seconds, come on, push. Last 9. You can do anything for 8 seconds. 3, 2. If you're starting to get tired, you need to get your head into beast mode and just go. Pick up your rope, get those high knees up, and just go. So, I'm doing a push-up, clean and press. Yeah. These are a lot heavier than my T-bar weights, but that's good because that's challenging me to push myself. Slows me down a bit, but that's okay. 5 seconds, come on, push. 3, 2, last one. These are so good. They put you slightly off balance, so you have to work so much harder. Push it low, spider. Let's go. Let me see it. Push up with clean and press. Let's go. Let's go. Let's drive. All the way up, all the way down. If you're using your T-bars, if you're using your weights, whatever you're using, I want to see it. No excuses. Push. Come on, you're nearly there. Got a couple more rounds to go. You are so close to finishing. So keep pushing, keep going. Awesome job, well done. Push it well. So this time, I need to use these. We're doing a push up with a row, one spider knee, so your knee comes to your elbow, left and right, and then you're gonna twist up, push up, row, spider, left and right, twist to the side plank, twist to the side plank. Oh yeah, we're on it, row. Make sure you got some weight. I'm gonna finish it. That's what you're doing. I've finished it. Try and finish it if you can. Let's go. All out. We're nearly there. We're so close. Push. Push and move. Keep going. Come on. Row, spider, twist. That's what you're doing. 10 seconds. Get one more in for me. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, awesome job. Okay, so we're in a C-sit, 2, last one. So make a pike, then bring it in. You're gonna do overhead abs. So take it to the middle, take it to the side, take it to the middle, take it to the side. 14, 10 seconds, 6, 4, 3, 2, last one, awesome job. That's what I want to see you do. You got 4 more after this and then you're done. So let's go, let's see this, let's do it. Get some weight involved advance, let's go. So if you can't put your feet off the floor with the weight, drop the weight. Just use your hands to the side, to the center, to the side. That's what I want to see. That's what I want to see you do. Come on, try and get them legs up a bit higher. Push. 10 seconds. Push. Don't you drop your legs. Keep them up. 3, 2, last one. Cardio section, let's go. Okay, so we do 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Show you from the side. 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 1. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 6. Go. 4, 3, 2, 1, get down. 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. I'm sorry about blowing my nose. It's just the wind and the sand keeps getting in my nose. Let's go. 8 high knees, 8 slow runs, quick runs, 8 mountain climbs. Repeat. Let's go. Beast mode. Go fast, go hard. Get them knees as high as you possibly can. Get as low as you can on the second round and then drive them knees up to the chest on the third round. You've got 10 seconds. Come on, go. 2, last one. Awesome job. right side, plank knee, elbow touch. So onto your plank. This time reach over, make it harder. So stay in. Come on, go. Drive. All the way. Stay in the plank. Reach all the way. Awesome job. Let me see it. If you want to elevate that, you can. That's the next stage up from that. Four, three, get it. Two, you ain't got long. You should be there. Go. Push. Go. Go. Come on, stay in that plank. Even if you just have to hold the plank, just try and hold the plank. Push. Come on, you got this. 8 seconds. Somebody's distracted me in the background. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Awesome job, let's do the other side. It's amazing what you can use your sandbag for. 2, 1, let's go. Take it out. Take it out. Take it out. Come on, you've got this. Take it out. You can add a small weight in your hand if you wish, or you can put your leg weights on if you have them. 15. 10. 8. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Last one. Awesome job. You got two more, and then you're done. So let's go. 4, 3, 2, last one. High knees for me, side plank for you. Come on, push. Come on, hold that plank. Extend that arm. Pull those abs in, lift those hips a little bit higher. Pull those abs in a little bit tighter. You've got this. I'm right with you. 10 seconds. Come on, stay in it. Reach. 3, 2, last one. Awesome job. Okay, I'm gonna do the advanced move of this. If you wanna do a different one, I'll show you one, if this is too advanced for you. So, one tricep, one knee lift. One tricep dip, one knee lift. 25 seconds. 20. 16, 13, come on, 10 seconds, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, come on, high knees, 3, 2, last one. Here is your alternative, quickly, while I can show you. You're going to go down, come up, making sure your bum is running alongside whatever you're going to use. That's what I want you to do. Further your legs are out, the harder this is. So if you're finding it easy with your knees in, take your legs out a little bit further, but make sure your ass is running parallel to whatever you're using. Go. Come on, push. You got this. Keep going. Come on, I know they're burning. Just keep going. You've got 7 seconds. You've got this. Time. Last one. This is your last one. It's your last exercise of the day. This is your last cardio of the day. So I want you to go all out. Plank punches. So hold the plank. Punch above the head. Keeping the body as straight as possible. 14 seconds. You can always take the knees down if you're finding this is getting too hard, but try not to. You can always just hold the plank. If that's your level, do that. 4, 3, 2, last one. This is it. This is your last exercise. Pick which one you're going to do. You're going to do a straight plank. You're going to punch. You're going to add some weight onto your punch. What are you going to do? Pick it. Go. This is it. This is the countdown. This is the countdown to day one. You made it. You did it. You were in. Come on, go. 10 seconds, come on, push. 10, 9, keep going. Hold that plank. You got this. 3, 2, last one. Have a rest. Make sure that you are stretching. When you finished, how did that feel? That was day one. We mixed everything there. That's every single body move that you are going to do throughout this challenge. So some of them you might have been stronger on, some of them you might have found more challenging. But I want you to work on all the things that you found the most challenging as we work through these 21 days. You might be on your knees for your press-ups. That's okay. It's going to change. Everybody started as a beginner somewhere. So keep focused, keep going. Now, this is where we go hard. This is where we move on to our burnout. So if you want to work with me and really burn out those muscles and really see some improvements, I'm going to head to the burnout. It's in the guide and it's day one. So get there with me. You don't want to miss out because that's what I'm doing right now. So let's go.